position and your title on the ballot.
Can we do that from the other side too?
Since suggested by their attorney, I would assume that they give us that assurance. And that attorney's already told me that she didn't give me final problem, didn't question what's up.
I mean, in all these versions, if you could make it short enough that it includes terminated the fast track policy, and you can put in the new gear or the lens and fit.
All these are 15 word questions.
Did they have a first title suggestion?
Oh, the first one they suggested was 30 words.
So they did suggest.
She subsequently emailed me and said.
Oops, I made a mistake. So rewrite it for this one?
She rewrote it.
Yeah, okay.
And that's for it, that's what she rewrote?
Yes.
After she made the mistake on the first one, there are two. Sorry.
Plus a few words.
When you have architect / engineering, is that one word or two?
Two.
So the first one is your 15 word max.
They're all 15 words or within a word of 15 words.
Essentially, if you pull out architect engineer, you get the same lens review.
Yes.
Following up the question on getting an agreement from the stuff the lens people to not file suit against the city, any citizen registered voter could do that, right? Or do you have to be part of the group to?
I haven't really looked at the standing issue. I'd have to look at the standing issue. Probably anybody could, but I'm not sure.
According to them, though, they made a corporation and they did all these things to make sure that they were the body where it was going to be 15,000 people, there was a lawsuit. So to me, that seems like, if that's correct.
Yeah, but I still think anybody who signed a petition would have a right to bring a suit. Now, whether any citizen would is another question. Standing issue on that one.
You mentioned in your memo that the term lens is mentioned in the whereas clause.
No, it's not. Lens is not mentioned.
What is mentioned?
New gear.
Okay, that's what I was going to ask you. Is new gear mentioned?
New gear is. Lens is not.
Okay. Thank you.
Had written a title on there, would your advice be different to us?
they've written different ordinance. I don't want to say necessarily because they've been great. But had I been writing an ordinance to stop the construction of the lens, I would have written a different ordinance. But it's just a matter of choice. This doesn't actually stop the lens. It doesn't stop the lens.
Stops the contract with Molson.
Right. So if for some reason, out of line, public sentiment change, say it passes, and if it appears it lenses to be, somewhere down the line, the public all of a sudden decide they love the lens, you can still go for a lens because we own all the drawings, we own the title, we own the brand name, and we can't use it for anything else. Theoretically, it could be political suicide, but you could theoretically terminate a contract one day and sign a new one the next day. Nobody's going to do that. Yeah. But
it only takes five of us.
Well, my prediction is nobody's going to do that.
John, I want to make sure there's no exposure to liability, to lawsuits, and I know you can't guarantee that, but frivolous lawsuits, I think we can deal with. I don't want to get hung up on anyone recommending changing anything, and that's always been the confusion. I would not advocate changing the ordinance or adding a comma to their title. You can only change, but just for clarity, you can only change something that exists. And right now, the title to the ordinance doesn't exist. That's what you are creating. You can't change something.
About title.
Right. You are creating something that has never existed before. And so you can't change something unless it's already there. This isn't there. So you have the opportunity to create. And if you create, in this creation process, I still believe that as we are creating this title with clear descriptive language, it is still my opinion that the word lens be one of the 15 words. That's just me, because that's what this thing has. You can't deny that everything produced, all of the red signs, all of the red shirts, has been about stopping the lens. And rather than act like it's about something else, I just think that at this point in all of this, we need clarity, you need a mandate. And so, I don't get to vote, but it would be my personal recommendation that one of those 15 words be the lens, because that's the word that has been used throughout the entire process. It was me months and months ago that when the lens became a four-letter word, I mean, it was the city that started calling it the new St. Pete Pier. They didn't start that, we did. I mean, just from a conceptual standpoint. So that's all I'm gonna say. I don't object if you use the word lens, because that's how it started, that's what this thing's always been about.
Except nothing in anything they wrote says the lens.
That is correct. But again, you're creating something for clarity.
That's supposed to relate directly to what they said.
What they said, how they acted, and what they wrote.
Not what they acted.
Well,
not what the statute says. The statute says.
And again, I mean, you're
describe what the question is.
And I don't want to get, look, if John thinks we're going to get sued and it's not frivolous and this thing, I'm against lawsuits. I love the profession, but I don't want to spend any more money fighting a lawsuit that's stupid. I just don't. So if John's opinion is you open yourself up to exposure, then act accordingly. I'll ask the question, if the lens is one of those 15 words, is that, are we going to get stupid in court?
I'm ready to defend any of these. Can I predict who might sue me, or sue the city, sue you, which title you pick? I think if you read that one case that I supplied to you, it's pretty clear as to what the court wants. The court wants something that describes what it's all about. Put lens in there.
Not what their campaign was, not what their t-shirts say, what's on the ballot.
Well, it's what the ordinance says. Now,
which is what? Okay. What's on the ballot?
Right. Somebody that's
right. Yes, we can say.
I can't say whether I get a football sausage or not if lens is in there. Will I be able to prevent it? I think I can prevent it.
Well, Mr. Mayor, I think I'm concerned about your request being contradictory to the legal opinion that we're getting.
I'm not your lawyer.
Well, I'm trying to.
Well, I did stay at a Holiday Inn Express last night.
Yeah, you retired last night.
I was thinking shrapnel out of my wounds.
But if I'm reading John's memo and looking to the exhibit B, he likes 1A and 1B and 2A, B, and C better than any of the recommendations in paragraph 3. Am I interpreting that way?
That's what I want.
Okay.
Because one is going to be mentioned everywhere. Again, I'm going to defend any of these.
Well, it gets us to the point of, we know what the ordinance says. Anything outside of the ordinance starts to be us speculating what they meant, how it evolved.
Well, you know what they meant.
Do you?
Don't you?
I feel like I know what they said more distinctly than I know what they meant.
They're going to point out that their petition on the other side of the ordinance, that's the word lens. But that's not really the ordinance.
And from a quick read here, what the court is saying is base the title on what's in the ordinance.
Base the title on what's in the ordinance, you're saying.
Okay. Thank you.
Well, I think this is just another example of how confusing this whole thing has become. And Mayor, when you say unless I missed the meeting, we didn't create the title of the new year.
Right.
I think you did.
I did.
To me, it was the lens.
Yep.
That's what it was presented as. That's what won.
Correct.
That's what we took in the community.
Correct.
And then all of a sudden, I guess you changed it because you didn't like the lens. But I think one thing, people know it as the lens, as the title. They don't know the lens because they really don't understand what the lens is as a function. And I think, again, we discussed this last week, being at the pier the week that it closed, hearing all the different comments from people on the elevator and in the restaurants from, it's a shame we're never going to be able to eat at the pier anymore, it's a shame we're not going to be able to fish, it's a shame you won't be able to bring your boat out here. All of these things, the city has failed to do that education. And I mean, I think it's our responsibility as much as it is to get a correct title out there for people to recognize. I think it's just as important that people know what the lens is. And that's where I think We have failed miserably and have that responsibility as council to make certain that the public knows what they're voting. Plus, they're not voting on a title. They're voting on up here, a new lens, a function, a program.
A design.
Design, thank you. And program. I mean, it's all of the above. So not just a title. And they need to know because they don't.
Well, I think I know which way I'm going, but even John's memo points out that I don't think people realize voting against the Molson contract also cancels the Hub and the Columbia on the Upland. And I didn't think about that until his memo, put the memo out. So again, how do you get that information? Some of the terms I've heard weren't even the lens, and I wouldn't even repeat them, but some of the things come up more often than the ones you're trying to put in the title. Which, you know, and that's why I did this new business item, because I think we have to inform the public. We got $3.9 million invested in this. There was a bunch of stoppers trying to kill the Harvard Jolly contract with the police department. I believe this administration would inform people as to why that was a bad idea. And we're not doing that now. And we've got an investment that we're not protecting it. And I think that's a mistake, and that's why I brought this up. So I want all of you to think about how we would do that and how much it's worth to protect this five-year process, 3.9 or whatever the dollar amount is now that we're up to, just to inform people. You know, the best way to not get sued is have everyone know what's going on out there when you go to vote. And one four-letter word or one 15-letter title isn't going to do it. So we need to figure that out as to how we're going to, I mean, still getting emails every day of people that don't know what's out there. And, you know, then the other group that I know is a distraction but wants us to update the renderings and spend money after that, after they convince the majority of council to not spend the full amount 2 weeks ago on continuing the contract. So, to me, the best way to protect the lawsuit is having it inform electric when they go into the ballot in August.
Mr. Dudley.
Felix Woodbury. You know, I agree with Ms. Curran. People still, when you mention the lens, there are people still, people know, what's that? And then you say, here, and they understand that. And, you know, there's an old saying, you know, say what you mean what you say. This is what we're trying to, you know, our recommendation from our chief legal counsel says that it should be one or two. That's what his recommendation is. And I feel that's what we should do. It's education on everybody's part. It's education on our part to tell the general public what exactly is transpiring. And if the other side wants to make clear that the lens and the pier are one and the same, then it's up to them to do that also. But I agree, I think we should, in your explanation here, to me very clear that what is said. I think that I'm going to opt for either one or two, I prefer, or A or B, and I opt for A personally, but I can accept B. But I think that there's no guarantee we won't get sued no matter what we do. So I don't think you should ever live in that fear. That's my two cents.
Charlie?
John, your memo points out that the titles under three don't say anything about the design work on the Hub would also be terminated, but the language in the first two groups don't say anything about that either. I mean, group three isn't distinguished from groups one and two by that defect.
Well, one just say termination of the contract, but doesn't say what the consequences are.
None of them do. Which I think is fine.
But you're right, that unless...
I mean, I'm just pointing out that none of them say anything about the vote. But on 3B.
Yes.
Or maybe you want to add a 3C.
I would like to do.
An ordinance. Well, I would change 3B to say an ordinance terminating. Because really, the ordinance doesn't direct us to terminate. The ordinance terminates it, doesn't it?
No. The ordinance directs us to
terminate. But I mean, we don't have any discretion.
Well.
It has to be terminated.
Well, the wording of the ordinance is a direction.
Right. And we don't have any discretion.
But
an ordinance.
I'm not arguing over whether.
An ordinance terminating the Michael Maltzen New Pier Design Agreement based on the lens concept is 15 words. An ordinance terminating the Michael Maltzen New Pier Design Agreement based on the lens concept. And to me, I totally appreciate it, and I feel the same way the mayor does. I make my living doing lawsuits, and I do everything I can before I go into a lawsuit to make sure my client doesn't get into a lawsuit. But after past that point is, how do I win the lawsuit? And it seems to me, if we say new pier and lens, who the hell could ever complain about that?
Oh, those people are willing.
Let me change that. Who could meritoriously complain about that?
Yeah.
That guy was nice to me.
That one is appealing to me because it has both the phrase new pier and it has the word lens.
Yeah, the only reason the office left out was
pardon?
Yeah.
And I know you know Mike was misspelled in three. But.
Well, that's me. Yeah, it is.
Oh, that's all right. Okay, that's all I need.
My 2 cents worth. If you look at the state law, the ballot title shall consist of a caption not exceeding 15 words in length, by which the measure is commonly referred to or spoken of. We know what everybody calls it. Same thing we call it.
The new pier? The new pier called
it. It's and so to me we should not try to play games with this. We ought to call it what it's referred to is either the lens or even new pier is not as good because that's not what it's typically called. People call it the lens. I think we ought to call it the lens. It is what it is, and then people can go out and argue whether they want it or not. But I don't think it serves our purposes to try to find some clever way to avoid calling it what it is.
I will prepare a revised and give you new suggestions.
Anything else?
We're done.
That's how I feel.
Well, I disagree with that.
I feel
similar.